Okay, what's going on? It's me again. I just wanted to show you some things that I'm making because I have so much spare time on my hand and I do know how to make a lot of things. So I am going to try to, eventually open up something like, I don't know right now, but I'll just tell you more later. And if you're interested, you can let me know, but it will be more later. I will have a web page later on as well. And this will be something that's different and something that's unique. I don't know whether I should show it or not right now. Somebody might steal my whatever I'm getting ready to do. Somebody might steal it. So you know what? I was going to show it to you, but I'm not. I just changed my mind. I was going to show it, but I just want you to know that I'm getting ready to come out with something, and it's going to be different, and it's going to be unique, and hopefully that I can get all of you guys support. If I can't, that's okay, too. Because I'll be on Facebook and I'll be all around. I'll be on different websites too. So if you don't patronize and you don't feel the need to participate and to help and to buy, then that's okay too, because I will be around. So it won't be just here, YouTube and Facebook. It'll be all around everywhere. And it'll be in every state, every city, every country it will be in. And it will give anybody opportunity, if they would like to buy, to buy. And if not, I ain't messed up and I ain't mad with nobody if you don't buy. So that's the way I am, because God open up a door when you won't buy. He'll open up a door for somebody else, way over somewhere else, to buy. And I believe that. So I was getting ready to show you some things, but then something said don't. So I'm not going to show it to you. I'll show it to you once I present it and finish with everything. Then I will bring it to you and I will show you to you what it is that's going on with me and what my new adventure is. So anyway, that's it. I made this video to show it to you, but there's been a change in mind. So anyway, I just wanted to let you know that, to be on the lookout, because there are some things that's coming forward that I will be doing, because I need to do something in my spare time since I'm not working right now. I'll be doing some things to promote things for myself, to promote money, because that I do need since I'm not working and since I'm having the money. This is what I decided to come up with. I mean, speaking it straight up, 100. I keep it 100. That's one thing about the Foxy J47. I keep it 100 with you. It might make me look bad to some, and to some others, it may give me a little hand clap. But nevertheless, I keep it 100 because I believe in truth and I don't believe in lying. And that's me. So that's what I'll be doing. I'll be coming out with that. And like I said, whoever want to help out, it'll be something that you can use, it'll be something, that someone will find in it that they love it and they like it. And, that's all I can say, I leave it up to God to touch man's heart, because that's the only way man's heart will be touched, is only by God, and no other way. So that'll be it for this video. 4 minutes. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. So anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. It's none other than it's the Foxy J47. But I am coming back with another video, because I got some more talk I want to do. Okay, I'm out.